quite a knock to the head during the drop. Take a stim. You'll feel better. Your squad bugged out in a hurry. Had to leave you behind. On the upside, you missed a hell of a fight. Use your flashlight. And if you need more light, pop a flare. Alright, Marie. You need to get out of there. Way out's via the basement. I'll send an objective marker to your heads-up display. Major Van Zandt's got trouble in the refinery. I gotta go off mic. Keep moving. I'll be in touch.
Six. shaping new worlds for every man, woman, and child. Well, in due time, building better worlds.
Come in, Rookie. You still breathing? Good. Okay, Rookie. We're gonna reset the system with the power breaker. Pull it to shut the system down. Back on. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. That lever again to reboot the system. Shit. What happened? I'm reading movement. Check your perimeter. Get out of there. Regroup with the others.
Thank you.
still got environmental controls. Diverting pressure to the pipes outside your room. Sounds like steam really pisses them off. Move out, rookie. Confirm the kill before moving on. Shit! There it is! Watch that acid spray! Don't forget, you've got stims if you need them. Damn it! Now I'm locked in.
Real shame the rookie got left behind, but he's got heart. Maybe that'll be enough to see him through. Tequila out.
Marlowe handed the Xenos a trump card. This drop is shaped... It's up to you now, rookie. Get your admin pronto. We're in a real shitstorm here, so stay frosty, rookie.
Guard, how come I always get the crappy details? Fucking tequila treats me like shit, but nurse rookie. Waste of fucking time. No way that kid will make it through this.
The power node just slots right into the generator.
Good job, rookie. I guess we're even. How's the heck?
What the heck was Weyland-Yutani up to? It's Xeno Central on this rock, and these bugs don't just pop up unannounced. And I don't even want to think about the hostiles that popped in out of nowhere and took out the Marlo. Anyway, listen, I think I can control some of the colony's systems from here.
All right, power's back online.
Repeat.
This is Connor. My squad's in the club. We got power, lighting, ventilation. Everything but the booze is flowing. Hold up. Shit. We got movement. Guess we woke up the neighbors. Pressing backup. There's some weird shit in here.
Connor, I can give you one man. He's a little clumsy, but he's a Xeno killer, all right. Proceed to the club and give him some fire support. I gotta stay here and get the rooftop sentries back online. Give him hell, Ricky.
Up at the club. Shut that damn music off! Where are they coming from? Shut it off! Get in there and help them.
Thank you.
Rookie is in the vicinity. Rookie, they got the music off, so they must be near. Check the next door.
Thank you. any of us are left. Things are everywhere. They seem to want to take us alive. I don't know why. We don't have any weapons. We don't know what's happening. Someone will come, though. They have to.
Base camp, rookie. You had yourself quite a party back there. Glad you made it.
We're locking this corridor down.
Head upstairs.
Stairs, rookie. Fine.
Kid, you'll live.
Come with me, stairs.
These demon, my wife and children were filthy. That's why the demons took them. I've been spared. New life grows within me. Soon, I will be reborn.
I've got readings.
Why the
private?
What happened to the lights?
Get down those stairs!
Thank you.
Don't relax just yet, Marines. That put your guard down. Don't relax just yet, Marines. Hear that? I can't believe we made it through that.
Charlie team's en route. They may need support. Get to the barricade.
Echelon motherfucker ordered us to retreat into a dead end.
Hey! I think I can squeeze through!
Climb over!
Now!
Off in orbit.
beats me why we go into these Weyland-Yutani's mess. They should clean it up. We're colonial marines, not a corporate security force.
I had a priority call from Mr. Weyland today. I must pack up my team and leave at once for BG-386. He intimates a find that will hurl our research forward by decades.
Thank you.
by the refinery? Ben Zant's last known location. Before we lost contact. I have to rebuild it. If you realign the dish, then I'll be able to log in to the core network. That should help me reach Van Zant and any other survivors. About salvaging weapons, kid. If it's on the floor, they ain't using it. I'm losing your signal. Watch your back, in there. Find a power node to get that elevator working. Thank you. Head out to the roof. Point the dish at the colony. I should be able to tap into something. Elevator controls. I've got zero access, so you'll have to bypass it on site. Okay, Brittany. Welcome to Hacking 101. Start the bypass, wait for it to complete, then remove the hack device to finalize the override.
Thank you.
Oh, shit!
Okay, Rookie. Welcome to Hacking 101. Start the bypass, wait for it to complete, then remove the hack device to finalize the override. Okay, Rookie. Welcome to Hacking 101. Start the bypass, wait for it to complete, then remove the hack device to finalize the override.
I should be home by the end of next month. This time for good. You were right, and I was wrong, honey. There are better employers than Weyland-Yutani.
Thank you.
that around and get it back online. There should be a power router in the control room. Move it, rookie. Find the router and hook me up with the refinery.
Webster wasn't on duty today. Reassigned to the refinery, they said. But I don't believe them. Not after the other disappearances. There's something they're not telling us.
Where's the rest of your squad? Just you? Shit. There's a Xeno in me. Shoot me, rookie. Don't let me die like... Just do it, rookie. Do it fast.
slow.
Yeah.
nowhere to run, Rookie. You're gonna have to face that bitch. She's camped over one of the smelting furnaces. She must like the heat or something. You handle the eggs while I try to get power to the control systems.
Sega.
Thank you.